Good morning, children. Sai Ram. Welcome all of you. Today we will continue with revision of Active English. Let us begin with chapter number 19 and 20. Write short yes answers. Children, you are supposed to write short yes answers. The girls came by bus, didn't they? Come on, answer me. The girls came by bus, didn't they? Yes, they did. Very good. Okay, now repeat after me. The girls came by bus, didn't they? Yes, they did. The girls came by bus, didn't they? Yes, they did. Good. He enjoys singing, doesn't he? Come on, answer. He enjoys singing, doesn't he? Yes, he does. Very good. Yes, he does. Now repeat after me. He enjoys singing, doesn't he? Yes, he does. He enjoys singing, doesn't he? Yes, he does. Very good, children. Now write short no answers. They don't wear coats, do they? Come on, answer. They don't wear coats, do they? No, they don't. Very good. No, they don't. Now come on, repeat after me. They don't wear coats, do they? No, they don't. They don't wear coats, do they? No, they don't. She didn't go for the picnic, did she? Yes, she didn't go for the picnic, did she? No, she didn't. Very good. Now repeat after me. She didn't go for the picnic, did she? No, she didn't. She didn't go for the picnic, did she? No, she didn't. Good. Now finish the questions and then write short yes answers. Okay, you are supposed to write first question and then write short yes answers. Okay, she enjoys swimming, doesn't she? Very good. And then answer, come on. Doesn't she? Yes, she does. Very good. Doesn't she? Yes, she does. Very good. Now repeat after me. She enjoys swimming, doesn't she? Yes, she does. She enjoys swimming, doesn't she? Yes, she does. They like reading, don't they? Very good. Now answer. Yes, they do. Yes, very good. Don't they? Yes, they do. Now come on, repeat after me. They like reading, don't they? Yes, they do. They like reading, don't they? Yes, they do. Good. Write short yes answers to the questions. She will go there tomorrow, won't she? Yes, she will. Very good. Yes, she will. Correct. Now repeat after me. She will go there tomorrow, won't she? Yes, she will. She will go there tomorrow, won't she? Yes, she will. Good. He is tall, isn't he? Yes, he is. Very good. He is tall, isn't he? Yes, he is. Now repeat after me. He is tall, isn't he? Yes, he is. He is tall. Isn't he? Yes, he is. He is tall. Isn't he? Yes, he is. Very good. She has finished, hasn't she? Yes, she has. Very good. Yes, she has. Now repeat after me. She has finished, hasn't she? Yes, she has. She has finished, hasn't she? Yes, she has. Good. She was singing, wasn't she? Yes, she was. Very good. Now repeat after me. She was singing, wasn't she? Yes, she was. She was singing, wasn't she? Yes, she was. Very good. Now write short no answers to the questions. He hasn't finished, has he? No, he hasn't. Very good. No, he hasn't. Good. Now repeat after me. He hasn't finished, has he? No, he hasn't. He hasn't finished, has he? No, he hasn't. She isn't at school today, is she? No, she isn't. Very good. No, she isn't. Now repeat. She isn't at school today, is she? No, she isn't. She isn't at school today, is she? No, she isn't. Very good. Now finish the questions and then write short yes answers. He has finished, hasn't he? Very good. Hasn't he? Now answer. Yes, he has. Very good. Now repeat after me. He has finished, hasn't he? Yes, he has. He has finished, hasn't he? Yes, he has. Very good. She will do it again. Come on. First complete the question. She will do it again. Won't she? Very good. Won't she? Now answer. Yes, she will. Very good. Now repeat after me. She will do it again. Won't she? Yes, she will. She will do it again. Won't she? Yes, she will. Now finish the questions and then give short no answers. She wasn't in school yesterday. Come on. Yes, first question. Yes. She wasn't in school yesterday. Was she? Very good. Was she? No, she wasn't. Very good. Now repeat after me. She wasn't in school yesterday. Was she? No, she wasn't. She wasn't in school yesterday. Was she? No, she wasn't. Very good. Now finish the questions and then give short no answers. They can't lift the box. Can they? Very good. No, they can't. Very good. Can they? No, they can't. Good. Now repeat after me. They can't lift the box. Can they? No, they can't. They can't lift the box. Can they? No, they can't. Yes, children. Here we have completed the revision of chapter number 19 and 20. Okay? So keep revising. Fine? Bye. Take care of yourself.